It's an instrumental piece called Alfalfa Honey.
Thank you.